We're going to do a warm-up, a set of routines, get to a cardio peak. We're going to do a short little station, and we're going to go back to some routines and then end with probably a final station. Some people got to head out of here, so if you see some people run out, they're okay. Or at least I hope they're okay. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
This is a newer one. Spice Girls, Spice Up Your Life. So there, go. Look, look.
Yeah.
Is it a new routine to this class?
Okay.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Works. get it.
Look at you, Jeremy! Hey! Hey, look at you! ready to do. I love to do combinations, like right at 30, 30, and 30. And you keep count. So, the first move, how about when y'all do this, y'all turn around and face that way? Because you're going to be down, you're going to be down. I want y'all to do this in front. Y'all get up, you're going to be down. Y'all get up. You can stand up and pull. Okay. I'll show y'all from the side. You're going to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or here. If you don't need to be on the floor, you like this. Alright, everybody do it straight. Go. Let me see. If you can, yes, fly an extra. Switch, switch, switch. Everybody at home, practice. The next move we're going to do, I'll show from the side. So let's say you do 40 of those. Then I say ready, go. You immediately go here, lift up, down, keep adding on. So that's like 41, 42, then I say ready, switch. You flip over, now it's time, 1, 2, 3, 4, here. Or, if you need to be standing, okay? So, you keep, everybody understand that, you keep adding on to the number. We get a total, we try to beat it, then we're going to separate it. You'll see. All right, here we go. Each foot kick counts as one. All right, y'all go again. Don't go yet. Not yet. Here we go. Give me about 80%. 80% of what you got. Ready? On your mark, you step, go. If you can, quick, quick.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on, 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 come on
good day. All right, good way to modify. But you're gonna go, get your hands in closer, keep on your feet, and you're gonna go out, out. You've gotta go out a little bit further so you can have more stability. Hold back core in. Everybody with your feet, come on. You don't hold two. Mike, get in here. Come here. Mike has legs are fast, you've gotta get a running spirit. Come here. He can. If you've been a long time subscriber, you know this man right here, the elbow, right? And look at him. He's injured, that's why he's not participating. It's not fair. So, anyway, we love you. Everybody say hey to Mike. Okay, at home. Hi. First of all, I'm super sweaty, but anyway. Now, everybody get the plank. If you at home don't need to be doing it, you can just be standing, jumping like this. That's what you're gonna do, everybody. Yep, now look. Modified is like this. You can do modified, that's still tough, or knees down, out. You're gonna do as many as you can in 30 seconds, okay? And then when I say switch, you're just gonna go to regular plank jacks and keep adding on to the number. All right, here we go. Everybody get on the plank. Everybody practice first. Practice that move. One arm, okay? One arm, other arm out. Yep, practice that move. You're going to do those for 30 seconds, and then when I say switch, you keep counting, then you do regular plank jacks. Your arms are probably going to be sore tomorrow, but, okay? Here we go. There we go. You ready? Plank jacks with the arm length of y'all. Here we go. On your mark. Wait, that's not going to get. Everybody just hold a plank. Hold it. It's coming. Get ready. Don't go yet. 30 seconds. You keep counting.
Here we go. Anybody beat it that time? I have major respect. If you tried your best, you didn't beat it. Don't be discouraged. It takes time. All right, everybody. This is the last routine. Okay? And then we're going to do a little cool down song. Is everybody ready to go? Yes? Okay, let's do this. It's not super well, I don't know. We'll see. Make it some more. Here we go, everybody. All you got. I love y'all.
Thank you.
another song. Good. Keep holding it. Good. Everybody, let's do some little more deep squat. Turn your toes out. After I do a class or a run, I have the worst balance in the world. As much as you can, drop it. I kind of pulse it. Good. All right, come in. Roll those shoulders back. We've done a lot of upper body work, just being in that plank and then being in that reverse plank so much. Now front. Good. Now, breathe in through your nose, out of your mouth. Do it again. In through your nose, out of your mouth. One more time. In through your nose, and out. Nice job, everybody. Thank you so much to my class. They're amazing. I love them. I love living in Florida. I just want them to just go with me. And thank you just for joining us. I know this was over an hour long, but you know, we like to do better here. So again, thank you for joining us. I love all of you. And I will see you next time. I'm going to start taking classes again. I'm going to try it in Florida. And then come back and visit here in like 4 to 6 weeks. So goodbye.